It is the mind that stands between and veils our happiness. So your business is to find the real nature of the mind. Then you will know that there is no mind.
Holding on the dreams you say will never.